It's possible that influenza A could take off if it mutated right and spread all around the world. In the past, the virus could be stopped by amantadine and remantadine. Now, 99.5% of the virus is resistant to these two drugs. Because of this mutation in the protein that we study, there's a hope that a new drug could be found that would block the new mutant. And our ambition then is to determine the structure of the protein with such accuracy that it would be easy to predict which drugs would bind and which ones wouldn't. My collaborator has developed with NMR an excellent structure of the protein, and our effort here at BYU is focused entirely on finding compounds that would fit well in the binding site.
If we can block the M2 protein function, then even if one virus gets into one cell, it can't grow, it can't propagate, so it really stops transmission of the virus completely.
We think we know all of the different mutations that would allow the influenza to replicate. And so if we can block those, then we could really have a universal blocker that would always work for influenza virus.